quite a few races, you know. I'm quite a good
shot. Well, that's a good idea to say that right before the race, isn't it?
Fuck off, Aki, mate. So you're not going
to call said it, not me. Picking on me for?
Hey, no, that's not true, is it? Singapore, it was fine. I finished, what, K4? Britain, it cut off. What, in Singapore? Did I? I didn't, mate. I'd just get fucking locked up into Singapore sling. But that's why there's a massive black line all the time going through there. Oh, my teammate's gone first and stuff. Shit, lad. Considering softs are 1.2 seconds faster, he's got a second to make up there. Jason's on the left. Ah, he's getting excited, isn't he? Touch on the left. Chuck's on his out left, ready for start left. Come on, Chuck. Maybe it's a left watch game first, maybe.
I think you've had fucking too many, Jason. You are, like, I won't lie. Maybe you should drink a little more.
Remember, Matty, don't do Max Verstappen. You ain't even got time to go in as well, so you probably fucked. That's just calm from you, quite a bit, mate. That'll probably last like, what, 7 laps? It's not a good trick. Where are you starting as well? The fucking dead last of GP. I mean, your brother's not doing quite well, is he? Ain't one. You also might be out, mate. Have a little go, come on. I'm just happy I'm doing well for what it's going to be fair. Right then, Matty, you got a chance to knock out Chucky.
I needed to be in there, mate. I needed to be in it to win it.
By what? You need 3 tenths, mate. Need 3 or 4 tenths. Oh,
confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Yeah, see, Aki, fuck off, yeah? Because Marcus just texted me, yeah?
Say what?
And shoot out for pole between you, me, and Looney Man, it looks like. Cracking pace, mate. There's going to be some great laps going in there.
Oh, are you sucking Marcus off?
I fucking do one, Aki.
You fucking little faggot. Nobbed.
That'll be me.
R.R. Charman. It was Harry, wasn't it?
chuckles out as well. Can I get rid of the kids one?
Alright, baby. Mine is as well, my gearbox. Oh, my gearbox on my engine. It's wearing out, mate. Yes, it does. Spacker. Yeah, fucking Paul Dancy, that's the only fucking Paul you're getting. Yeah, I want a video, I don't mind fucking seeing you. One for the wank bang. Oh, yeah. Chuck, how have you got knocked out? Chuckle, 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 chuckle. What's going on? It's not them fucking dodgy pedals, is it? Maps are the best of us. I've noticed how you finished just outside the top 10 though, to keep the fresh mediums. That's impressive. I like that. That's not a bad little tactic you've got there. We need some points, mate. We need to win this Constructors this season, me and you.
Or I can be in Prof stand a chance, mate, as well.
I think you're full of shit, shut up.
It's not very nice, is it?
Well, I think KY is going to fucking wipe the floor with you. Morgan is going to have you. Wipe the floor with you or wipe you out, I'm not sure which it is yet.
Probably both. I'll be down there with him.
Hey there, Morgan. No. Oh, it's driving a long smoke, isn't it? I did say I could have a nap. Luigi only like the Ferrari. We've got Matty and Looney Man going out. Lee Craig and I am Zach. And Marcus. Drag race? Talking about... Yeah. I'm waiting till we should get out there before it gets busy. I'm waiting for this track to rubber in before I go anywhere. I'm sitting tight for now.
Daddy's bad bar.
R2 is third, we're in from the top left. Mr. Miyagi, I've got no chopsticks. Is that a pun? Is that your flyer? I haven't had that many, to be honest. I'm just quite witty today. Or annoying, one of the two. I can't work out which one it is.
Unless I'm old
toes. I have, mate, yeah. Well, kind of. I did 3 days for that ladder I work for. Yesterday, today, tomorrow, Saturday, I'm going to fucking stag do at Newcastle. That's going to be messy. They're starting at like 10 o'clock in the morning. That's not going to go down very well, is it?
Who's in the Red Bull?
Red Bull, Red Bull.
I might have just fucked his lap up. Where is he?
For all the girls, sir.
Let's go.
Not like pressure, mate. Invalidation. Is this blue car behind me or a fast lap or not? It's I am Zach. Somebody's just left a random tire there, like.
Zach's going fucking quickly there. We won't be.
Thanks, Jason.
Let Ginge go. What the fuck? I'll just let Ginge go. You on laps? You see Ferrari's on laps? Hello, Aki? You on laps? Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't go anywhere. I'm so sorry, mate. Oh, I've taken wind damage as well, fuck's sake. Oh, I've taken wind damage because of that. P3 for me then, I guess. Oh, why am I in the fucking way all the time? No, I think I'll put Jace up a little bit, because I was literally on the racing line. So annoying that I got wind damage that way. I barely clipped it. Sorry, Jason. I know I can get that as well.
Sorry. I'll live with P6.
I should have moved to the right, I'm sorry. Don't damage me there, really. I come out the pits, so I didn't know if I on the lap, I literally asked both of them, they all wanted to go constantly, so I knew it literally the last second. What a fucking lap.
Alright mate, what are you doing around there? Do you want me to take you to the pit wall? I went as far across as I could. I know you needed that space, but I had to stand... There's too many walls, there's nowhere to get away, is there? Maisie, don't stand in the doorway, darling. P6.
Oh, we're in a fucking Ferrari sandwich, me and Prof. Look at Chuck and Chuck and I'd be fucking full. Who's on the slasher?
That'd be me. Do you like it? Oh, it's definitely a little bit. I just need to get a few extra tents so I'm just lightening my load. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, it was. It was, yeah. I checked it earlier. Very good, very nice.
You want soft, Jason? Yeah, same.
Soft's for me.
You'll rob the army as well. Well, Aki, the inside is not an option, alright. Aki, the inside is not an option, so...
Yeah.
Just warning you, mate. Problem is, Ginge, on next tier. it's glitched, nobody's showing up ready up for me on the right. Yeah, same.
Yeah, me.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Is that Oh, cargo okay, mates. This is fucking creeper.
You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Oh shit! Yeah, I hit the wall as well. Just warm my tyres up. I've been removed from the fucking formation, that. Who's I hit? Have I hit someone in the party yet? No, Williams. It wasn't you, was it? I have to say, don't fucking lie, mate.
Fucking stupid cunts just messing me about my car. Messing me about my car, 253 quid job though, so shouldn't be fucking idiot parts are worth more than that.
Yeah, I spun into the first corner, Chuck. And then.
Yeah, I'm fixing it, yeah.
Somebody closed me off into the wall. Me and Jason.
Closed. No, I'll have to bilge it into work, mate. Needs all sorts. He's just reverse straightening the bloody. Straightening the car. I've just gone non-fault, so he'll have to pay a big. He'll have to pay 650 quid excess. Yeah, absolutely. Fuck him. I wish I was in the car, mate, but I wasn't. He knocked on the door, and now he's just said, oh, my mate will fix it at 250, 300 quid. The grills are, like, 500 quid, so how was he going to do that? So he's not putting second-hand bits on my car, like, absolutely not. It's not mine. He just said, he said he knows what he's doing, it's his livelihood. Yeah, mate, I've been doing it 24 years myself. Fucking idiot. Absolute
I came on behind
copy.
You on mediums, mate.
Alright, good luck with that, mate. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Yeah, I'm taking my place. It's a fucking arsehole, mate. It's getting done through insurance whether he likes it or not.
Oh, Jason, I got wind damage. Oh.
I don't know, mate, but I sort of protected you afterwards.
It wasn't me. I was next to Aki. I was. He's got damage. He's got him. I've got damage.
Sorry boys, I just need to go aye for 2 minutes.
Me and Prof. It weren't me, I was literally right by Aki. I was literally on the inside and you spun into me. Yeah, you spun into me and caused some problem for damage, but yeah, nobody could really do about that. I know you didn't, mate. I saw you literally basically 90 degrees. And my teammates in as well, Prof's in as well, fucking hell, we're double stacking. And change of wings. Fucking hell, I'm gonna be literally dead last by a fucking mile.
Yeah, man.
I'll get them all the time. Yeah.
Fucking dickhead.
Oh, sucks. I'm trying to soft, soft. It's a weird protector, isn't it?
We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Whereabouts are you, Jer? What's your tyre? Where have you got damage? And how much your percentage of your tyres on? Nah, do not pit. Absolutely no need to, mate.
Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Well, it's up to you, obviously, but... Yeah, it's up to you, obviously. You can do a push, but... Who's going to come out in front here if you pit up it now? Why the fuck not?
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I wasn't far behind you, mate.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Yeah. Hey, truck the old one.
Whoa. Gone, gone, gone.
Green flag.
Nope. Green flag. Oh, prop, let me fucking know you're on mediums for fuck's sake, mate. Cheers, mate. Mr. Lad.
Mr. Lad.
Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Fuck off, Jack. Chase that chase, by the way. He's broke so fucking anywhere, one more. It's alright, bro. There's nothing you could do there. The pit stop.
The Craig, you got wing damage.
Say again, mate.
You got wing damage.
Yeah.
Inside.
Yeah, I've got ya.
Cheers.
DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
You still in the race, Chuckle?
Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds.
I
dodging the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
Do I want to mediums from the softs now?
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed.
Yeah.
At least the sights can't bring us back in play. I'm wondering will there be another one so I can have the softs again. I believe there will be at least one more. What, left and right? I'd be surprised. Oh.
Go, go, go.
Locking that one in.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
But is Marcus reserve? No. Yeah. So he's a reserve.
Okay.
Is he? Fucking hell, thank God. Them two are the best jobs, isn't they, probably? I'll probably on for a top four. Yeah, quicker, sorry. Got the best driver. Fuck yeah, it is. I mean, on a good day, yeah. On a good track, I would say, yeah. But, fucking hell, spun again. Took the wing off again. Under safety car.
Yeah. Trying to catch up with you. Dear, oh dear.
There's a fucking guy saying it, three quarts, three insurance companies, you won't be repairing it. My insurance will. I said, mate, it's Mark R. I choose where it gets fixed, end off. Three quarts, pal. I said, you have no idea, mate. What a dick. Well, it's his own company van. It's, he owns the company, so he... He's just being a fucking penis now. Nicest pie to your face, but then starts mouthing off over a text message.
Do you reckon these will dodgily go to the end?
Not really, mate. I'm just having a fucking argument over my car, mate, to be honest. You're not meant to go AI. Yeah, if you... Yeah, it's... You're not usually allowed to, but I'm just arguing with somebody.
Where's Prof? And he calls me the shit one. Come on. I mean, normally I am, but... Send you guys not even in?
With my big butt plug glass.
Is the Sags car coming, is that?
Nope.
Yeah, that's me. You knew that, mate. You knew that day, James. I'm here now, I'm here. I hit the wall again. Oh, fuck, mate, the wall. No, I did it the more but I get damaged. Fucking Jesus. What did I know? Oh, Dan is lagging. That's Danny's car, what the fuck happened there? It's good for everyone.
It's Jason again.
I think that was his internet, Danny's internet, well, because he left the session there. And he was lagging. I'll send the driver.
Talking of internet, mine's actually fucking coping for there. It'll hold out, it's fine. Surely it's in this lap, come on.
Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Zach is fucking
rough. Have to bear with me, Ginger. I'm afraid he's on hard in front, and it's not a lot of opportunities to get past him. position. Try to keep focus. Can't believe he's stuck his nose down there, like. Well, but it was a good move, though. Way, what you doing, mate? Well, not a lot I can do. Oh shit. I'm right behind him now. Yeah, he's making that Alpine very fucking widely. Came down the back straight. It's all over the track, man. Yeah, he's all over the place. Going. Ooh. Didn't leave me a lot of room there, like.
Good job. Nice overtake.
Watch out for the dive bomb, Ginge.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Alright, but are you alright?
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose.
You got any damage, Ginge?
Fortunately, the marshals have
good, good,
to
good.
In time and there are
no, I'm fine, mate, I'm fine. Right, it's all good. Yeah, don't worry about it, mate. It didn't do me any harm. Give me a little nudge, but that's all good. Alright, let's get rid of this Delta. Alright, Jace, don't worry. Yep. No, not under safety, I might know. Whoa, I've just fucking bumped my car. Fuck's sake.
Copy.
Bollocks. Yeah, no worries. Just fucking bumped my front wing like a dick. Fuck's sake.
Fuck you. Is that Bugatti fast?
Let's catch up to the
don't think
bit.
It is.
We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Yeah, same with me, truck, I had loads of fucking damage.
I was in a cracking race then until I bumped my wing on the flipping safety car. No, I hit my wing on the safety on the wall under the safety car. Second. It's not made a good
you're
race.
You're not coming in. Fucking hell. It comes in, it's a light call.
Past yeah, Chuckle Brothers.
Oh, what's this thing out for? Leaders, Zach's pitted.
We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths.
Zach.
Car.
Yeah. Don't know who that's.
I bumped him in the rear, but he didn't hit anything. Admiral Vec or somebody.
Marcus is up
there. Marcus is up there. I might get a point or two yet. Very.
Thank you.
Please be in this one.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Now you can go straight in if you want.
Okay, clear.
Yep, that's the problem I had.
I'll get through, mate, or... Oh, I've got damage as well. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, man. Nobody's in the fucking pit, and I'm gonna be last. Oh.
Sorry lads, my internet disc didn't cause any damage. Did I cause any damage on my internet or not? Sorry lads. My fucking internet disconnected and then I just went... Take control of my car, and as I took control, it went straight into a wall.
Fuck's sake.
Fucking hell.
I'm prof.
I'm prof.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Oh, she's so...
up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags.
Safety at least I'm in the points now, thank fuck. I am Zax has been punted at the wall.
Okay, clear.
Yeah, I'll let you pass James, mate. I'll try that away, sorry mate. What have I stayed out for? I don't know why I stayed out. Saved the car.
Really?
Who's done that? I am Zach, lost the wing, that's it. Thank God I'll save him.
That sounded wrong, Morgan. I was already in his ass. Good God.
Yeah, he will.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line.
Call me Stay in position. Kick me out. I took control straight into the wall.
Second. There's been officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Oh, I wish Papa fucking let me pass, man. Proper fuck's sake. Oh man, honestly, proper didn't let me pass. Like, fuck's sake, I got one now, right? I cannot do that.
Oh, P6, P5, that'll fucking do, boys. That's a good fucking recovery, that. That's a good recovery, that.
Good drive, either way, James. You're going to drive, I voted you for driver of the day, though. No, you started 8th, I started 9th, yeah. That Ben Fish get 5th. I overtook him 3 times in that race. That Marcus is pretty quick, though. Eh?
it was a good race, that. Yeah, man. Yeah, we have got a good set of lads, to be honest. You won't... I've never come across a league like it. Not saying that because I'm league owner, but it's phenomenal. The race pace is ridiculous. I do it myself. We all do it. We all do it. Yeah, we're...
Well, when he had free racing, RTG is definitely one of the best leagues I've raced at the moment.
Yeah, you struggle with other leagues sometimes, just for the fact of the matter, people are just barging you off. I mean, you're always going to get some incidents when you're racing, wheel-to-wheel hull battling, but we like to keep it as clean as we can. And people who don't keep it clean obviously get warnings and stuff. And penalty points on the licence, quality bands, race bands, such as that. Yeah, well, this is pretty damn quick with a lot of green drivers, to be honest.
You in fucking Monaco, turn back Singapore. Yeah, what you call Singapore Monaco though?